Arlette will be off on the pitch. Here it comes. And the pitch is swung on and hit pretty deep to right field. Aquino going back to the warning track. He's at the wall, looks up. It is gone. Another home run for the Mississippi Braves. This time it's Travis Demeritte's eighth of the year. And it now gives the M Braves a 4-1 lead. When you get ahead in the count, as the pitcher, you have the advantage. You don't have to throw a strike. You can go breaking ball. A batter's really on his heels.